Nations is now reporting the number of people fleeing Venezuela has topped 4 million. This is Steve Inskeep with Rachel Martin.
And this is Up First from NPR News.
1 million refugees have fled in the last 7 months alone.
Are the Latin American countries able to absorb so many people?
Stay with us for the news you need to start the day.